Hello guys, we're gonna do a reaction video. It's the first time doing it, and it's a easy meal. If you guys know, if you heard of easy meal, let's get into it. First time we're gonna do it, so I'm not an expert on doing this. So let's do it. If I can figure out how to do this, there we go. Let's play easy meal, as suggested by my cousin Pat from the Philippines. But skip the commercial. All right, let's get into it. Let's get into this. I like that beat, bro. I like that beat.
Wish.
Turn up. Turn up. Come on. I really like it. It's catchy, and then that beat, you know, it's a throwback to like the old school, old Filipino beats. When you lying and stay on my business, we'll watch you dying. I'm taking my people to heist with crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in boots, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hey, this cause news while I put my city on the map. 22-00, long up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the street with my cousin was sick, but we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, I'm an ASAP with some metal and Nami. We turn up with that. Been mundane till the sun came. Now we want fame like a... It's talking about Kendrick and ASAP. All right, you know, he caught me off guard because he was rapping in English. I thought it was going to be all Tagalog. It's the first time hearing Easy Meal, so let's keep listening. Hit in the trap. Hey, I've been in Spain, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king so I can water crops for surviving. Go wave, you tripping. Had a homie, he was crippled. Ain't got no love for the people who talk over songs when they claiming to listen. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun. Hey, blue, red, Drake down on the flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us didn't grow up. Three stars in the sun. That's being proud about being Filipino, and he's talking about came from nothing to something now. All right, let's keep listening to him. Pag-usapan ng mga negatibo, dapat talaga positive lang. Ayos, ayos. Hey, kung inakala mong isang lingwahe lang kaya gamitin, easy may lakang mapapala kung ganyan ka mag-isip kay batala. Panalo! Utang na galing sa loob na lumutang, hinain sa toron na may pusang sinain sa... Oh, he's rapping in a different dialect, Ilocano. I don't understand that, but let's keep listening. Sounds pretty good so far. All of you, ever since bata ako, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, puti muti muti soy, ay tisoy, ay pinoy. Despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil. Bakit kasi tayo Pilipino, kahit anong kulay ng balat. Di raw siya tisoy, siya ay Pinoy. But he does look kind of a light-skinned Filipino. And speaks pretty good fluent English. I'm surprised, but maybe he grew up in the U.S. We'll see. Isa sa puso, mapatagalog, bisaya o Ilocano. Walang tatalo sa pagsig ng ating dugo. Isigaw ng malakas ang ating panalo. Huwag nang pag-usapan ng mga negatibo. Pangyayari sa mga panika na sa mundo. Kinabukasan na natin to. Panalo!
Wish goes up on Wish 107.5.
That was pretty good. That's my first
reaction video, and I'm glad I did it on that one. You know, he's hitting it hard. All right, so I'm not an expert on doing a reaction video, so hope you guys like this short video. All right, see you guys on my next vlog. Peace out. Chris Pullo is out.